Yo, what's up YouTube? Just Gav here, bringing us a brand new video about to the channel. As you can see by the title, we got a nice clean 145-0 stealth chopper. I know it's a little repetitive, but I mean, you go 145-0, does it get old? Maybe. Does it really? No, not really, but they actually, in the update, swapped some of the map's old breakthrough back to how they were when the game first came out. And so this is the first time we're getting on these maps with the new vehicles, the new updates, the new everything, really. And I've had a couple of bangers on Kaleidoscope, and the second sector in particular is a bit of a problem because of how the spawns are set up. As you guys know, it's the stadium, and so they spawn outside of the stadium, like on the backside in that really, really wide open area. And let's just say, without a good pilot on the other team, you can absolutely abuse the shit out of it and spawn trap. Like, it's one of the nastiest spawn traps in the game, and DICE needs to address it immediately. And if they don't, am I going to lose sleep over it? No, but do I think it needs to be addressed? Yes. Do I think the stealth chopper needs to be nerfed? Yeah, I guess. No more fun for Gavin. But if you guys do enjoy the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Join Discord, link it down in the description below. Follow your bro on Twitter, link down in the description below. And I will leave you guys to it. So, yeah. Peace out, Girl Scouts. See ya. Bye, guys.
What the fuck? Alright then. Sheesh.
Could be a good game here. New game mode? No, this is Breakthrough. They just swapped it back to the original layout of Breakthrough. Everybody, grab somebody. Like how? What do you mean? In the update, they swapped it back to the original layout of Breakthrough that was in the game. When they swapped it to 32 versus 32, it was the one before this one. This is the original layout of Breakthrough on this map. What's our team doing? Is this better? I don't know. It's not how you like to play, really. I think this one lasts longer. But I don't know if it's better. That dude has a support chopper flying right in his face and shoots at me. He's just doing lock on. Some of them have figured it out. Others have not. Gotta get that row out, man. You're really trying to get me to pop my flares. That's funny. I got A1 though? Fuck. Yeah, I have them all. Yeah, I should. I think. I didn't see that guy. Guy on rooftop. Okay. Is that who's shooting at me? Might be. Gotta be, right?
Up there he is.
Fucking row, dude. Oh, hello! How you guys doing? Still?
Yeah, I just saw two of them. It was actually this one. That was right.
They remade a BF4 map in 2040 map in 2042, that'd be dope. I think they'll do it. I think it's inevitable.
Watch it be Metro.
I mean, if they put Metro and lockers in this game, holy shit. Dogs, what's up, man? How you doing, brother? This team is ass. By the way. Whoa! Another first sector 100 bomb? Interesting. Very interesting.
Probably the EMP doing it.
assaulting Alpha 2.
We actually took the sector. Wow. Interesting. Interesting.
There's a direct hit.
How many kills? 117 so far. What's the world record? I actually don't know. My friend Luke got 207 on renewal. I don't know what it would be on this map. I don't even know what the world record is. Be too greedy. Not get too greedy. It's the worst thing you can do. Objective Charlie 1, secure. Woo! 143-0. Well, GG's. Done. The entire area is now secure and under our control.